Yo. Hold up. Hold up real quick. And let me watch this video. I'm watching this video right now. I won't even do an intro yet. You know what? Fuck it, let me do my intro. I think it's crazy, making you my baby, keeping you around when someone else amazes me, when someone else amazes me. And I don't wanna waste my time right now, I got a lot of things I gotta do right now, I can't think about me and you not now. What's good YouTube, it's your girl T coming back with yet another reaction video. This is more like talking about this whole Chris and Queen controversy that's been going on. That shit is crazy. And I think this manipulated, if you ask me, but let's watch this video and see what's going down before we jump to conclusion, if you know what I mean. Let's watch this video and see what's going down. I know I've never done a reaction video in this background, but I'm about to watch this video right now. The title is Chris Cheated on Queen with Me. Three females in one video. But let's see what's going down, bro. Let's see what's going down.
Hey guys, welcome to this YouTube video. I'm Jada.
I'm Maya.
I'm Helena, and we're here to address something that happened a couple days ago, which is really sad. And I know that's why you guys are here. We're gonna get to explain.
I love Queen Kisses.
Oh, this strip club after me, what's up? What's up?
Uh-huh.
Young Money.
Yeah. Me and my wife.
It's not down. It's not down.
You guys may or may not know of Chris. Chris and Queen is a YouTube couple. They are pretty much famous and lose 2 million subscribers for their relationship. They have a kids together. Basically, some stuff happened. How many days ago?
2 days.
Who are
two days ago?
Personally, Queen, no matter how much you're getting out of this relationship that you have with Chris, like, you honestly deserve so much more than that.
Well, the story starts with the two of us. Basically, we got invited to the club.
This club in downtown LA. No, was it in Hollywood?
Yeah.
It was in Hollywood.
It was Friday night.
And so we were sitting down at a booth, and I peeped, like, a guy over there, and I was like, oh, shoot. Like, he's cute.
He was by himself. Like, I thought, I was like looking to see if he had a girlfriend around him or something. He didn't.
We walked like in front of him and we were just like sipping our drinks. And then like, I saw that he saw us. So when he came up to us, he like whispered in my ear and he was like, am I ugly or something? And I was just like laughing. He was telling us like how he's single.
I asked him, I was like, do you have a girlfriend? He was like, no, I'm single. I was like doing this to Chris and stuff like that, just being like flirtatious. And he whispers in my ear and he says, I'm going home with the both of you guys. And I just started laughing like, you're crazy. And he like does this and he starts feeling on me and he's like grabbing my butt. And I was really tipsy and kind of just delusional at that point, and I look over and he has his hand on his butt, and he's holding
the both of us. Okay, so fast forwarding, we were talking on Saturday, we're just texting and FaceTiming, and then he said he really wanted to see me. So on Sunday, texting me that he wanted to come over, I was like, yeah, sure, like, why not? Like, we can hang out and stuff with the girls. So he comes in and he's just like giving me a hug and flirting with me and grabbing all over me. And he's just like, which one of you is a freak? And I was like, what? And then he's like, which one of you is a freak? And I was like, what the hell? Like, what the hell is wrong with you? Like, how are you gonna flirt with the both of us?
He started talking to us about his YouTube channel. We had a really good conversation. Mind you, we have no idea who Queen is. Yeah.
And he kept saying,
watched this YouTube. He's just basically talking about how he has a baby mama and they're like good friends and they started YouTube together. So he's in it for like the money. Talk to us about how they fake their pranks and the money that they make from it. And that she's just like whatever, but like they kind of just are on the same page that they do all this for money. And now that he's not here, we have got the perception that he lied, and she seems to think that they are happily married.
Yeah,
we were never told he was married. He was single.
You guys have a ring on his finger.
No ring. He just made us think he did some YouTube with his baby mama, but they only did it for money. They have this child together, and that was really all we got from the conversation.
So the next day, Chris texted me, and he was like, I want to see you before I leave. And I was like, yeah, like, I want to see you too. Like, and then he was telling me, like, you know, he could stay another day, and he was just like, you should come to my hotel. He gets me, like, a margarita, and we're watching it. And like he's like all on me, like kissing me and all this stuff. After the movie, he's like, okay, so you're gonna come back to my place. And obviously I was stupid, and I was like, I got in the Uber, and then we ended up going back to his hotel. And like, I was like, okay, like, how am I gonna get home? And so the stuff that happened is obviously what you're thinking. It's obviously like something that would happen to a girl that's just like drunk in a hotel. Like you can put the pieces together, but it's really hard for me to talk about this because I actually really liked him. I fell for him. I fell for everything that he told me, and I thought he was a really like genuine man.
Thank you for watching this YouTube video. Oh, we should call him.
Oh,
we should call him.
We should call him.
I'm gonna call him right now.
I'm about to go to Dallas.
For what?
Pick up
my gym. Hey.
You
from
Canada?
Yeah. Hi, Antonio. So are you gonna come see me?
Yeah, I'm gonna come see you. You know I gotta come see you. Okay, I'm gonna text you this one thing.
Okay, text me.
I made him turn up the music for you.
Okay. Fucking bitch.
He's such a liar.
Such a liar.
He's good at that.
I believe that he said whatever because he posted this video and he basically apologized to Queen and to his fans for what he's done. But I really don't believe that these females did not know that he was a YouTube famous person. Like, even after it, he's almost at like 2 million subscribers. That shit's crazy. Like, I believe that these people are either one, manipulative, and they know exactly what they want, and they're actually getting what they want, because the video that I just watched is almost at 1 million views, and these people only have like 28,000 subscribers. That shit's crazy. So they're actually getting what they want from it. And like, moments after that, I'm seeing a few other videos with like subtitles and shit like that saying reasons for apologizing to Queen and blah blah blah. They're not sorry. They knew exactly what they wanted out of this. And to Chris and Queen, I feel like you guys have been together, and I'm not gonna say it's right to cheat, because it's not right to cheat, but you guys have been through a lot. Don't let this go down the drain for some gold digger, you know? Take a break if you have to and work your shit out. And to Chris, I hope that, you know, you never make this mistake again because you have a good one on your hand. I feel like you should recognize when you have something good going on for something that's just gonna last for, you know, a 1 minute flick. Like, I didn't never have ever challenged them. I'm like, you can't juggle one ball, blah, blah, blah. But if you have something as special as they have, and evidently I don't think it's something that they're doing for money. I think he just said that because of, you know, the current situation thing, blah, blah, blah. But, yeah. That shit's crazy. I hope they fix it, because Chris and Queen is like, I really like them. I hardly like people, so I should. Anyways, if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you've not yet subscribed to my channel, do me a favor and click that subscribe button down below. Go ahead and follow your girl on social media, because you know I follow back all day, every day. And you already know what's about to go down. I'll see y'all in the next video. This is not what I wanted to react to today, but I just had to because, like, for the fact I already watched the apology video from Chris. And, yeah, that's why after I saw that, I was like, okay, let me just react to this for my page and see what other people have to say about it. Because I know there's a lot of Chris and Queen fans out there. And, yeah. But like I said, I'll see y'all in the next video. And I hope y'all hold out what you wanted from that, from doing that whole scene thing. Fucking dramatic pictures. Damn.
This roof, no love that's missing. Talking on my neck, baby, late night kissing. So tell me what you thinking about it, tell me what you wishing. I can't make your